Baykar's drone made its first test launch of the missile. The test took place near the Black Sea coast, about 700 kilometers from Istanbul. At an altitude of 7,600 meters, Bayraktar Akinci launched TRG-230-IHA. The missile flew approximately 100 kilometers and successfully hit the target. The developer of TRG-230-IHA is the Turkish company Roketsan. The air-to-ground missile has a maximum launch range of 150 kilometers. It will enable the Bayraktar Akinci drone to strike enemy targets without flying into the enemy's air defense zone. As Defense Express informed in July 2022, Bayraktar Akinci attack drone successfully fired a new laser-guided missile in a trial. During the test, the drone took off from Kolu Airfield in northwestern Turkey and flew at an average altitude of 30,000 feet, 9.1 kilometers. It struck a floating target laser-marked by another Bayraktar drone flying below cloud level. The test was reportedly another milestone for Turkey, particularly in integrating locally built ammunition into unmanned aerial vehicles, UAVs. It marked the first time the Aselsan laser-guided LGK-82 missile was fired from a combat drone. The LGK was developed by Turkish defense contractor Aselsan and can convert 500-pound and 2,000-pound unguided bombs into precision-guided munitions. The Bayraktar Akinci is a long-endurance UAV designed to operate with different ammunition configurations. The successor of the Bayraktar TB2 tactical UAV, the Akinci is equipped with dual satellite communication systems, electronic support systems, and air-to-air radar. It also has dual artificial intelligence avionics for real-time enhanced signal processing, sensor fusion, and situational awareness. Earlier this month, the drone set a new record by flying at an altitude of 13,716 meters, 8.5 miles, during a test flight. It took off from the Bayraktar Akinci Flight Training and Test Center at Kolu Airport Command and return location after 20 hours and 23 minutes.